Good morning. Hello, my dear students. So, we are going to start Standard 4 subject Maths and the chapter is Building with Bricks, Part 3. Okay, so as you know, look at the textbook, page number 4. We have done in last class till here. Which of these are the faces of bricks? So, you have to mark the shape which shows the face of brick. So, this one and this one. Till here we have done in last class. Today we'll start with the next question on page number 4 is this question. Which of this is a drawing of a brick? Look at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 shapes are there. Now, which of this drawing is a shape of brick? Observe carefully and tell me. Yes, right. This one and this one. These are the two drawings of a brick. Next question. We'll move on. Next question on the same page. Make a drawing of this box to show three of its faces. What is this? Everybody is using. Yes, it's a compass box. Now you have to draw the box, same box, compass box, which shows three faces. Look at the board. See here. Can you see three faces? One, this is one face of a box. This is two and this one is three. This is how you have to draw the compass box which shows three faces. Next, page number 4, last question. Can you make a drawing of a brick which shows four of its faces? Is it possible to draw? Look at here. Is it possible to draw the same compass box with the four faces? No, it's not possible to draw any shape with showing four faces. Okay, let's move on page number 5. Look at the textbook. Page number 5. A wall that will not fall. मतलब जो wall है जो नहीं गिरेगी. तो क्या है यहाँ पर? One day Munya and Zainab are playing with bricks and making their walls. So Zainab and Munya both were friends and they were both of them were making a patterns with the help of bricks. They are forming the wall patterns. So see how Zainab has arranged the bricks and Munya has arranged the bricks. Okay, now based on this question is, Zainab says her wall will not fall easily. Masons too do not put bricks one on top of the other as Munya has done. Now Zainab was telling that my wall will not fall. And how see how Munya has arranged the bricks? She has kept one above the other bricks, right? So have you seen this kind of brick arrangement for making wall? Or this kind of arrangement of bricks in making wall? Yes, we have seen this kind. So this is more strong than Munya's wall pattern. So what do you think? Which wall will be stronger? Which wall will be stronger? What do you think? Just tell me the answer. Yes, Zainab wall will be stronger than that of Munya because she has arranged the wall bricks properly to form a proper wall. Next, now look for the walls where you have seen different brick pattern. Now, you have to look around your places to find out where you can get the different wall patterns. Now, next topic, different wall patterns. Now, till now we have done different floor patterns, right? Now, wall patterns with the help of bricks. Here are photos of three kinds of brick walls. See, three photos of different brick walls are given. Can you see the difference in the way the bricks are placed? Just look at three patterns. Yes. So see the first picture. How the bricks are arranged to form a wall. Here, see how the bricks are arranged. And the third picture, how the bricks are arranged. Now, match the photos of each wall with the correct drawing below. Now, here the three drawings are given. And these are the actual arrangement of bricks for making wall. So you have to find the correct match.
Now look at this first wall. Which drawing matches with this wall? Yes, this one. Right? This A is matching with this one. This one. See the second wall pattern. See how the bricks are arranged? Yes. So this B is matching with this pattern. See, big brick, then small brick, big brick, small brick, like that. You have to see the drawing. See the third pattern. See how the bricks are arranged? So this one is matching with this wall pattern. Clear? So this wall pattern matches with this drawing. Second one is drawing matches with the third drawing, and third wall pattern is matching with the drawing first. Clear? Okay, let's move on next page number 6. Now next topic is looking through a brick jali. Looking through a brick jali. Now look at the board. Now look at here. For example, this is a wall, right? Like in this, if we make the pattern, in some part of a brick is there. Wait. Can you see? This is a brick. Wherever I have shown the shadow, that part is brick, and where the shaded part is not there, that is empty space. So this is called as a jali, where you can see the empty spaces between the bricks. So that empty space is forms the jali pattern. So we'll move on page number 6. Looking through a brick jali. The masons who built Jagriti school had also made different jali patterns on the walls. Now in previous part we have studied that masons have made the different floor pattern with the bricks, and masons also have made the walls. See here, the jali patterns of the wall is given. Look at here, different jali patterns are there in this picture, and based on this jali pattern, see how the some part brick is there, some part is empty, so it forms the jali pattern. Can you see this? In different picture, different kinds of jali pattern is there. So how many different jali patterns can you see in this two photos? There are two photos. In two photos, how many different kinds of jali patterns can you see? On your own, observe carefully. Each pattern should be different. So how many jali patterns in all you can see in this picture? Yes, see, this is the one pattern. Can you see this? 1, 2, 3, 4 holes are there on the wall. Then this is the second. This is the second pattern. This is third jali pattern. This is fourth jali pattern. This one is fourth jali pattern. Right? So total how many different jali patterns can you see? So there are 5 different jali patterns in these two pictures. So let us move on next page number 7. We'll move on page number 7. So this is a drawing of another beautiful jali. See, bricks are there and there is a space in between the bricks, right? Empty space. So this is called jali pattern. This is also one more beautiful jali patterns of the wall. Now, color some bricks red and make your own jali patterns in the walls drawn below. See, on this page the wall, plain wall is there. Now you have to form your own design of different jali pattern. Right? See, I have shown you some example. Not necessary you draw the same way. You can make your own jali pattern. See, the shaded part is bricks and the empty space is there. It forms a jali pattern. So as per your choice, as per your design, you can form the jali pattern on this wall. In the textbook only you do it. You can shade it with the red color pencil, or you can use a red sketch pen for making the jali pattern on this wall. Now look at further. Can you see the window in this photo of the school? See, this is the one photo of the Jagriti school. Can you see the window?
But this is not just this kind of window. Look at here.
Normally we see the windows like this, right? We see the windows like this, is the like this. But here you can see like this. Like this. So if there is some curves like that, then that pattern is called as jharokha. What we call it as jharokha. You must have seen in whenever you have visited palaces, there you must have seen this kind of different varieties of jharokha, different patterns of jharokha also. Like on the walls, we have done in previous part different jali patterns on the walls. Similarly, windows are also decorated in different way. We call it as a jharokha. So just have a look over here.
Now draw some jharokha pattern on the wall here. You can shade it black. See, I have done one for you. You can make your own jharokha pattern on this wall also. Like, see, this is jharokha pattern, right? Now just shade it black color. So you will come to know that this is the window part and this is totally empty part. Shade it black. So this is one more jharokha pattern. You can form your own designs, beautiful designs. You can make it here. Three designs you can make. You can make four designs or one single design beautifully. Jharokha patterns you can make your own in the same textbook. Don't draw it in textbook only, in this wall only. But shade it with black color so it will clearly seen that this is the jharokha. I have made one for you here. Okay. Now let us move on page number 8. See here also. This jali is from a library building in Kerala. Now, this jali pattern is from library. That library is in Kerala. See here, bricks are there and here empty space is there, right? So, wherever brick is there and empty space is there, it called as a jali pattern. Now, see how the edges of the bricks is used to make a triangle in the wall. Look at this wall. This is something different. Curve is there, right? Can you see the curves? And wherever the curves joint, see here, this is the joint of two curves like this. See, like this it is curved and where the two curves join, there is a one beautiful triangle is formed here. Can you see this? I'll show it here with the bricks. See, like this. Can you see the triangle? Like this. So this is how the bricks are arranged to form a triangle pattern. How beautifully they have shown it on page number 8. This is the pattern from the Kerala state. And that state, there is one library where the wall is built like this. It's such a beautiful patterns. Can you see the triangle over here? See this? The whole line is triangle and in between there is a jali pattern here. Yes. Now, have you seen bricks that look like triangles? Look at the bricks around the trees in this photo. You must have seen this this kind of picture in a garden. Surrounding the trees, they are making some beautiful triangle patterns. The bricks are arranged in a triangle. This much part they dug it in a soil and only the triangle part is visible. So by that way also we can form a different brick pattern. So look at here again. See this? This is a tree and it is covered around it with the triangle brick pattern. Now see here. Do you see the arc in this photo? See in this photo, can you see the arc? This is called as arc. This is from a school in Faizabad. Faizabad mein ek school hai, wahan ki ye wall pattern hai. So look for other arcs around you and draw them. तो आपके घर के आजू बाजू में आपने जहां पर भी ये देखा रहेगा कि ये टाइप के आर्क्स कहाँ पे दिखते हैं. So you just write down wherever you have seen around your house or wherever you have visited different places, you can write down here where you have seen this kind of arcs. Now look at here. Page number, we are on now page number 9. Have you seen arcs in bridge? आपने देखा है कोई ब्रिज में इस तरह का आर्क्स? Yes. Now, where else have you seen this kind of arcs? Where else? और कौन सी place पे आपने देखा है? So, you must have seen in tunnels. आप जब ट्रेन से ट्रेवल करते हो और टनल्स आते हैं तो वहां पे भी आपको मस्त आर्क दिखता है. कितना मजा आता है ट्रेन जब वो टनल के थ्रू जाती है, वो आर्क के थ्रू जाते हैं और दूसरी साइड से निकल आते हैं. देन यू मस्ट हैव आल्सो सीन इन द केव्स, अजंता इलोरा केव्स है, वहां पर भी इस टाइप के आर्क्स वाले पार्ट आपको दिखते हैं. देन पैलेस इज ऑल्सो यू कैन सी दिस काइंड, स्टेप वेल्स ऑल्सो वी कैन सी दिस काइंड ऑफ आर्क्स. So these are the different places where we can see the arc shape made with the help of bricks. So that's all for today. We'll meet in next class. Thank you.